everyone. Let's knock this fucker out. God damn it! That never happened. Nope, you didn't see shit. Let's quickly move his body. Pause, edit out. Okay, edit back in 3, 2, 1. Of elixir, but it had to be done. God damn it, Garfield. Of course, you would choose right now to get talkative. Oh shit, this area, yeah. Oh fuck, I can move the bodies over here. There we go. God damn it. Get yo jamma gammies all up in his DMs. God damn it, Garfield, stop it. You three have a fun time. Hope you didn't forget a condom. Okay. Fuck. Oh. Oh shit, yeah, this is the area. Fuck yes. Let me do. Fuck that then. Yeah. Back over here. Yep. Thought so. Okay, and blast from the past. This is the one time in the game you have to kill someone. Because otherwise, this guy just won't go down. You can't. Well, you might be able to knock him out from behind. He has a shrine to the outsider. So that makes him like me. Makes him like Granny Rags. He knows I'm here. He burns for what he did to me. I'm sorry, doggy. I am very sorry. But I was not risking losing to him. Okay. We are good. We are good. Diary. Deary. Oh no. Oh deary, deary, down in the cellar, so dreary. Why won't you come out to see me? When you were here, we made them scream, didn't we? Come back and to visit, and I'll give you another present, carved and shiny. You aren't much in the way of proper conversation, mind you, but I do love to watch you work. Come back, and I'll tell you the stories, such stories. Your dear granny. Yep. Granny Rags. The reason why he has all this and why I didn't use more than the vision there is because if you freeze time, he doesn't freeze like you. So, yeah.
Here you are, Corvo, within the high walls of your enemy's stronghold. What an impressive sight you make on your way to face the Lord Regent. How will you end his reign? By blood or by truth? He's not an easy man to get close to. If the Empress had been as well guarded, how different things would be now. Is it just revenge you're after, or do you have another plan in mind? Will you restore things, make it all right again, and crown a new Empress? Or will you send them all howling into the void? Either way, I expect a good show.
Yep. Sounds about right. Now I need to make my way back upstairs. Let's remove the charred remains of the doggy. At least let him be with his. Or not. That works too. Dog just vaporized into a wall, so let's... How is that still hot? Wow.
Gentle as a lamb. Now, take it.
points go. I'll take it. Shit. Quickly. Four. Gotta get up there again. Today. Let's not have a retake of that. Thank you. dynamite. I love Tivia. I need to get that Fabergé egg. Where? Again, where? This? Fuck. What about now? Nothing. negative vitality. Let's go with that. Fuck. Damn it. I almost let go of the button. Holy shit, that was very close. Ooh, and I missed that coin. Thank you. I got a spot to reach the other side from. I'll take that. Oh, so. Interesting. But I have completed everything, so let's... Daddle over to this here truth center, Yandere-chan.
If I explain, then you will see I am not at fault. My poverty eradication plan was meant to bring prosperity to the city, to rid us of those scoundrels who waste their days in filth and drink without homes or occupations other than the break of the coin for which the rest of us toil. And it was a simple plan. Bring the disease-bearing rats from the Pandician continent and let them take care of the poor for us. The plan worked perfectly at first. But the rats, oh, it was as if they sought to undo me. They hid from the catchers and bred at a sickening rate. Soon it didn't matter. Rich, poor, all were falling sick. And then people began to ask questions. The Empress assigned me to investigate whether the rats had been imported by a foreign power. I knew the truth would come out eventually, so there was no other way than to be rid of her and take power myself. She had to die, you see. She had to die. Bringing about the death of an Empress is not an easy thing. Gave me the chance to attack the plague with some real authority. Quarantines, deportation of the sick. But there's always some idiot woman searching for her wretched lost babe, or some sniveling workman searching for his missing wife. And then quarantine is broken. But you can see how my plan should have worked. Would have worked if everyone had just followed orders.
How you get shit done, my friends. God, that was close. Let me just, what the fuck? Okay. I saw the inner workings of the world. Let's go to the exterior. Ah, fuck. I forgot. He's not gonna be there. Wait, he will. I forgot to. Do I dare do that now? No, I don't dare. Got the painting, got the shrine, got all the bone charm. Ah, oh, I did. Oh, fuck. was one up there. God damn it. Oh well. I'll go get back and get it eventually. But otherwise, that was all pretty good.
Big changes. Makes me uneasy, to tell the truth. A small fry like me always gets the worst of it. But maybe it's going to be different now. The Lord Regent is gone. The Abbey has a new High Overseer. I'm guessing our work is almost done. The others are in the bar. No doubt waiting to raise a glass in your name. Me, I think I'll just linger out here if you don't mind. Reflect on things while we have a moment.
Did pretty good out there. Let's see. Piero isn't going to be in here, is he? Nope, he's going to be in the bar.
It won't be long now. Barring some unfortunate turn of events or betrayal, I will soon have a very astonishing title. Royal
is spreading all over the city. The tyranny is over. By this time tomorrow, Imlay will be on the throne. After that, we'll clear your name and put everything we've got into rebuilding the city.
I wish there were more of a city to rule. Most of Dunwall is rats and corpses.
The Admiral's right, I'm afraid. Corvo, you did your job while the rest of us sat on our asses. Our work starts tomorrow.
Tonight, rest easy. Tomorrow, we crown an empress. To Corvo, the man who served to change the course of history.
To Imlay Cole.
And a new dawn rising for Dunwall and the Empire.
She goes back to drawing.
File mathematics, court protocol, and cosmology.
Oh, whoop, that was the music.
Can you provide these things?
Of course not.
It's true, she does, but she should trust all of Dovra.
We're leaving tomorrow, aren't we? I don't know if I want to go back to the tower. I can be in touch from anywhere, right? Maybe a ship.
Oh, the hell? Okay.
Man like you must be thinking of settling down.
Did Piero go?
Thank you.
this is where the game starts to change a little bit.
Samuel, you move like you've been drinking. Did the poison work its magic? Is he dead?
It better have worked. It cost me a month's profit.
Yes, sir. I believe Corvo has breathed his last. Just as you wanted.
You've done a fine job, then.
Remember, we need the body. If we come forward with the corpse of the man who murdered the Empress, we'll be greeted as heroes.
Yes, it'll grant us legitimacy. We'll be the men who rescued Emily and brought down the Lord Regent and his assassin. You'll see to the body, won't you, Samuel?
Yes, sir.
Thankfully, Samuel's been on our side the whole time.
I'm sorry, something terrible, Corvo. But I only gave you half the poison. They were watching me, and it was all I could think to do. I think you're strong enough to survive that. I'll put you on a raft, and then I've got to ship out myself before they find out I've gone against their wishes. Snakes. They'll want to do the same to me as soon as I've outlived my uses. Hopefully, you'll wake up and find your way out of this cursed city.
Finally, get to see the flooded district.
This is the one who was with the Empress when she died. Poison. Tivian stuff.
Amateur work. He'll live.
That's up to Dowd.
I recognize those marks on your hand. A gift from your friend. The one who talks to you in the dark. Talks to you when you visit his shrines. I visited those shrines too. And I know what it felt like to shove a blade into your Empress. But I don't know you. Who you are, and who you fight for. You're a mystery. And I can't allow that.
guess we are overdue for a trip to the... I guess you could call this the Void.
Here you are at last, in a ruined and drowning world, held captive by the man who killed your Empress, the assassin Dowd. Your friends poisoned you and dumped your body in the river. Did they do it to protect themselves, so no one would ever know what they'd done? Or was it because they were a single move away from controlling an empire, and they knew you'd never let them manipulate Emily? Maybe none of these. Perhaps that's just the nature of man.
So here we are, left with nothing but our mask and our powers. All we have is the heart and all the powers that we have bought using the Outsider's mark. Franklin, was it? When we speak next, I hope you will tell me two things. First, what do you the strictures tell you about the being imprisoned in a cell? You could easily escape, were your legs not shattered. Secondly, how do your kind know the location of our base, and what exactly hoped to accomplish there by marching a hopelessly and outnumbered band of fools through the chest-high water? Dowd. Something tells me he died before you could tell him. Ah, fuck. I spent all that money. Bounty ledger. Excerpt from the Bounty Ledger. Kronigan. Eliminated 1,500 coins. Shellard. Location unknown. Elizabeth. Abducted. Delivered. 2,000 coins paid. Booth. Eliminated. Payment refused. Employer eliminated. Unknown masked man revealed to be Corvo. Slackjaw. Location unknown. In Corvo, in custody to be delivered alive. Dowd. Finding Corvo and in possession of that mask would be an elaborate frame job, but now that the newly minted Lord Regent Havelock has announced to the city that the proof linking Corvo is to the masked felon, his bounty is 30,000 coins, but if Corvo truly is the masked felon, and is responsible for all the things the wanted posters accuse him of, I expect the bounty to double. Because we have him alive, we should be able to barter for even more. Regarding Slackjaw, we watched him for a week. When we were ready to make our move, he suddenly disappeared. Maybe he left the city. Rulfio. Some of that for the time being. Report to Dowd. This is the musical device that the overseers had strapped to his chest. While it was was functioning, we were unable to perform transversals or tetherings. I suggest we get a good look at it. Yep. They, too, with the help of Dowd, are like me. Are like Corvo, the Royal Executioner, and there's something down there. Oh, right there, right there. God damn it. I just get out of here. That was quite loud. Parents probably heard me. Don't care. Planning again. Yes, the women who meet in the ruins of the Brigmore Manor possess abilities like our own, and they use poisons administered by Dart. But just as you share my ability to blink across space through the transversal trick, you also inherit my resistance to some toxins. As I told you when you first joined us, it is another of my gifts that whoever serves me loyalty shares in some of my power. This may or may not aid you. This may or may not aid you against the poisons. The leader of the Brigmore Witches must pay for her betrayal. If you succeed, your share will be enough to build a fine home in Sarkonos in your old age, assuming you live. Doubt. So, the Red Shore waterfront. Get a bone charm, down space. We're definitely going to be needing to get our equipment back first. So, there's a lot of shit down there. Cannonball! Take that, we'll take that. then, let's do a quick save. Oh, fuck, it didn't. Oh, well. Thank you all for watching. I hope that this, in some way or another, makes up for the missing of yesterday's upload. I'll probably try and record something else after this and upload that later. It's probably going to be Mother 1. So, thank you all for coming on down to my channel to watch my videos and such. If you liked my videos, leave a like, leave a comment. If you didn't, tell me what you think that I can do to improve. Give me a dislike if you want. If you really like what I do, subscribe. And if you ever want to get updates on when I'm uploading or in the future when I stream, because I hope to get that going someday, follow my Twitter. It's going to be in the description. I'll start leaving annotations here in the video. Otherwise, again, thank you for watching. I will see you on Monday.